get above freezing, which is pretty good. The little bit of snow that we had, pretty much gone. Yeah. Let me show you what it looked like at sunset tonight. This is the view from City Park. As the sun gets lower, we had snow on the ground early this morning. Nothing late this afternoon. No clouds aside from a few jet contrails zipping by, but it's a pretty evening nonetheless. Here's the latest on our snow. We should have had 2 feet by this time in the season. That's the average, at least to date. And we've had 7.5 at DIA. It is dry. But here are the headlines. Not as cold tonight. Warmer for the next few days. Snow possible for the weekend. -4 this morning. That's the second time this cold season that we've dropped to 4 below 0. The other was on December 24th. 34 was the high. The normals are at 44 and 18. Currently, with clear sky, 18 downtown, 20 at the airport. Pressure falling slightly. Winds light from the west-southwest. Radar screen is clean around here. But elsewhere in the country, some changes. Here comes the next front moving our way into the West Coast. Heavy rain, California, Washington, Oregon. It will arrive here for the weekend. Our previous storm is now causing all kinds of trouble down over the Gulf Coast and throughout much of the Appalachian states. Matter of fact, right now in New Orleans, it's 31 degrees, 18 degree wind chill with light snow falling down there. And you can see the snow continues in Atlanta. Winter weather advisories there. Wind chill advisors around Nashville. Winter storm warning up toward Charlotte and Roanoke. All the way up to Maine with these storms as that front will push off the East Coast tomorrow. Back here tonight, skies are clear and it's going to be a cool but not cold night. 17 for Denver, 6 at Greeley, 1 below up at Craig, and 7 below up in the high mountain valleys of Gunnison. Along the Front Range, clear sky overnight, 24 at Broomfield, 20 downtown, 70 at the airport, 8 out at Fort Morgan, and 6 at Greeley. Tomorrow, sunshine and warmer. 40s expected across Weld County, low to mid 50s over much of the Denver metro, 35 to about 40 with sunny skies at the ski areas. Western Colorado, mid 40s for tomorrow. Overall, pretty nice day, not anything unusual for the middle part of January. So for tonight, mostly clear. Not as cold, 17 for a low. Tomorrow, going to be a nice day. Milder conditions, mostly sunny, and 53 degrees. Looking ahead, tomorrow night into Thursday, warmer air coming in before the next storm system. And this one I put a big smiley face on because I think it bodes really well for our ski areas this coming weekend. Matter of fact, your powder forecast looking good. Snow increasing Saturday, the best powder Sunday morning. And it looks like 8 to 12 inches, a good bet in the mountains. Denver's forecast for the next couple of days, we warm up, 53 tomorrow, 60 expected Thursday, 65 on Friday. That storm begins to move into the state Saturday. Snow in the mountains, snow develops later in the day here in the metro and across the eastern plains, 43. Snow Saturday night and Sunday. I think we'll get a few inches of snow here and a cold day on Sunday with a high of only 32 and then back to 40 by next Monday. A little golf weather and powder skiing. Perfect. All in the same 7 day.
And I just bought a new snow shovel today.
Oh, wow.
Good shape.
Timing.